house chores makers, homemaker, computer users, a lot of handphone users, every day you're gripping something, that's where you are gradually, progressively closing your carpal tunnel.